On a beautiful Sunday afternoon in Cambridge, it's time for college basketball at Lavini's Pavilion. Two of the most consistent winning teams in New England, the Vermont Catamounts and the Harvard Crimson.
McCarthy alley-oop for Ed Osamon off the window. Stepping to shoot against Ed Osamon, blocked by Zeta Ed Osamon. Cummins coming off a career day. By Trey Bell Haynes, the sophomore on the runout. To the basket, we'll lay it up and in.
To change the looks and make Vermont have to identify each trip down the floor.
O'Day starting to get going here. He has 6 points. Knocked away by Okolie. On the runout, we'll put it over. Three-pointer by Duncan is good. Ernie Duncan puts Vermont back on top. The injury bug starting to affect Harvard. O'Day, right-hand hook, 10 points now for Ethan O'Day. Caught in the air, throws it away. Bell Haynes against Okolie from behind. Eggy blocked it. That's a goaltend. Count the points for Bell Haynes. Seidel in the lane. Duncan somehow up over Okolie off the window and in. Not good there. Great pass from Bell Haynes to Ward. What a bucket. Vermont by six. Johnson with eight to shoot. Knocked away by Ward. Back to Johnson though with four. Miller, three at the buzzer. And Ward around Miller, blocked by Iggy. 6.5 to play. O'Day backing down. Cummins counted and the foul. Ethan, three-pointer for Duncan. Yes! That goes out of bounds off Vermont. Cam Ward hustling over the front row there. Miller for three. Got it! For the tie. Wins 65-62. That's a really strong win for Vermont today to go to 8-7, and Harvard falls to 6-8.